Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 9 cm and breadth or width 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9. Next, drawing here a line of length 4 cm. So this is 4. So this one 9 cm line and this one 4 cm line. Now we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So the starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is 9 cm line. Next, taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 90° angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 90° angle. Now checking whether it is 90° or not. So this is perfectly 90° angle. So this is 90° angle. Now taking the length 4 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut, drawing arc here. So here A point. Now taking the length 9 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining C and D, then joining A and D to get the rectangle ABCD. So this is 9 cm and this is 9 cm and this one 4 cm and this side 4 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD. So rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 9 cm and width or breadth 4 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.